Morganne.com and Meet Your Bulldogs. I'm Bob Karskad, and the Bulldog we're meeting today, Morgan Grimes, senior on the Mississippi State soccer team. I was getting ready to say senior defender. You were telling me you switched a little bit into midfield now.
I did. This is my first season playing midfield.
It's a lot more running.
A lot more running. I'm definitely a lot more tired after the game.
Well, do you like the switch? Is it? I'm sure it's different, but what's kind of the difference for those of us who aren't really familiar with it?
Well, my role in the back was more of just a communicator and making sure everyone was doing their job and more of a vocal telling you what to do, and now I'm definitely the doer. I'm the one taking in information, and I'm defending but also attacking, so now I'm doing both roles.
That'll work around. It's significantly more going on, I know that for sure.
Definitely. Because you have the field on both sides of you, whereas in the back, you know, everything's in front of you. You can always see what's going on. But now I'm having to go back and forth both ways, so it's a lot more thinking.
Well, as Morgan and I sit out here, it's a little before noon. I'd say 90-something degrees. It's very warm, very hot. This is the stuff you guys play in. But I actually found out maybe, you know, it's not fun to be in the 90-degree heat, but you're a little bit more used to it. You grew up on a farm, I actually heard.
I did. We have a lot of animals at my house. We have some horses and chickens and goats and dogs and just everything.
Where are you from?
South of Atlanta.
Okay, well, cool. So,
right. Fayetteville, Georgia.
Right. If you'd have just said Atlanta, I would have been confused by the farm thing.
Right.
But going south,
yeah,
of Atlanta,
a little farther south.
Makes a little more. Did you take care of all the animals? Was the family doing it? Other people do it?
Me and my sisters and my mom. My dad didn't really go out there too much, but yeah, we would go out there and feed them, and it wasn't so bad because there's a lot of perks too, like riding. And
yeah, do you like to ride horses? I
love to.
What do you do with the goat? You don't ride it, obviously.
No, the goats actually eat all the bad, like poison ivy and brush and
really?
The thorn bushes, I guess. So
they eat that stuff.
They eat it.
Like on purpose? Like,
yeah,
it's not bad for
them? No, they like it. So we just kept on buying goats so we wouldn't have to clear all that.
You got a little National Geographic Channel action going over here. Do you have any favorite pets?
Mm-hmm. My dog. His name is Red.
Red? Yeah. Is he a red dog?
Mm-hmm.
Is that where it came from, I guess?
Yeah.
I don't know if it was named at like Red Foreman or something like that.
Oh, no. All of our dogs are actually named after trees, so he's named
cool.
after a redwood tree, but we just say Red.
Okay. Well, what are the other names? I'm curious now.
Willow, Cotton, Cherry, Red, and Sequoia.
Nice. I like those names. Those are pretty cool. You were telling me your family has names as well. You've got three siblings.
I do.
I guess the first was John, named after your dad. But after that, you've all got some similar syllables, or how exactly is it?
I'm Morgan Maria Grimes, and then there's Madison Maureen Grimes and Mackenzie Mara Grimes. So we're all MMG, and we all have a double consonant in our name. So I have two N's.
Mm-hmm.
Madison has two S's, and Mackenzie has two N's also.
Yeah. Yeah, as you may have seen, if the name popped up around here somewhere on the screen.
Spelled a little funny.
Yeah, Morganne.
Yes.
I kept wanting to call you Morganne.
I get Morganne, Morgana,
yeah.
Morganne one time.
Yeah, it's kind of got that old feeling to it. Not like elderly, but like the old world. Yeah, kind of.
I like that.
Yeah, I think
I
it's cool. I'm thinking like sitting around with the Knights of, you know, Camelot or something like that, and you were Morganne the Great or something.
I can do.
Yeah.
I like that one.
But otherwise, you were a Morgan the midfielder, which is also good.
That has a nice ring to it,
yeah.
Also.
So, season getting started. Excited about that?
So excited.
It's your senior year, so I don't know if there's a level of, you know, excitement, this is your last chance, but then also maybe some sadness of this is your last go-round.
It's definitely bittersweet, and it's been a long 3 years, but I'm ready to just make the most out of this last season.
Well, cool. Well, new head coach, Aaron Gordon.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoying working with him?
Love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
Right on. Again,
he's really great.
Morgan Grimes, you are great as well.
Well, thank
I appreciate you hanging
too,
out.
Bob.
And thank you all for hanging out here on hillstate.com for Meet Your Bulldogs.